My name is Amelia. I am an arts reporter for KXSU.
I'm Cameron Payne. I'm head arts reporter for KXSU.
I'm about to go cover the Seattle Independent Film Festival VR Zone experience.
And I'm really excited.
Hey, how are you doing?
Here today to report on the Seattle International Film Festival's VR Zone experiment. We just got to Pacific Place. We're about to go in about 10 minutes, and we have been assigned to vlog the whole thing. So, thanks for joining us on our VR journey. Hey Cameron.
So tell me about some of the things you saw.
So I did an interactive experience, which is like a hot air balloon ride. I'm actually really scared of heights, so it was really surreal.
Yeah.
I wasn't actually off the floor, but I felt like I was off the floor. And then they give you like these hand, like, I don't know, like controllers. And so like he had me hold onto the rails, even though I wasn't actually holding up the rails, I thought I was, so I felt safer. You go really, really high and I could see the mountains. It was like Minecraft kind of, but it was really cool.
Let me see, my favorite one that I did was this one that was like a day in the life of a NASA astronaut in training. And so basically it started out and we were in these beautiful white sand dunes, had like a Mars rover going around. It was so beautiful, and I was looking all around, looking at the dunes and looking at the Mars rover and looking at the astronauts walking towards me. And then there was this huge full rainbow like right behind the astronaut, and I was like, wow, this is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. And then I was like, am I actually seeing this? I don't know what's real anymore. But they put you underwater with the astronauts when they were training, and then you were floating in space with the space station, and it was just so surreal and so wild and so cool. I would totally recommend the experience to anyone and everyone.